I'm gonna BRB, I gotta get another drink. I just wanted to stretch, I wasn't scared. Time to play chat. No one messing around, this is serious business. Ready? Everyone get locked in? Alright, that's a good place to stop, I think. What do you want to play now? I think we got a truck sim update. Fruit cap. It's been a long stream. We could fruit cap. Don't say Minecraft. Don't tell me Minecraft. I might actually play it. Actually, seriously, don't say the word Minecraft, because I'm gonna want to play it. Ha! Flush the water by turning the two valves. Didn't we already do that? Oh wait, no. Don't say Minecraft. Stop. Don't say Minecraft. Oh, get the pumpkin. Oh. I haven't gotten the pumpkin yet. Oh, he's... Damn, he kinda... Punch out? Is this what you wanted? Cool game mechanic, I can't use the stairs! No. Oh, he let us go. That was actually immersive because, like, we're assuming our POV is our head, so we watched our body get thrown onto the ground. Kept the POV. He does kind of have the Vecna face a little bit. Nemesis, too. What? Crouching in pee water. Oh, this is fine. This is perfectly drinkable water. If he calls me baby, it's all over. That guy? Valid. What's he doing in there?
Hi, Papa, would you mind telling that guy he's cute for me? I'm really shy.
Chat. You gotta keep it together. Chat, you gotta keep it together. We're not okay. Keep it together. We should all know so much less about each other. Is he just hiding in there? Bro, what is bro doing? Fuck it, I'm going. Ain't nowhere to go! I'm so fast. Can't go in there. The wrong way! Head on, head on. We use this perk all the time. Did he break the door? Oh my god, good for him. How do I do flashlight? He's on keto? What the hell, chat? I didn't think about it until you said that. Water valve number one. Okay, how do I... Is there just one, or is there multiple? Thank you. Are you keto? What's he looking at? You can't just ask someone if they're keto. Find a way out of the sewers. Yo, don't start the party without me. I'm coming. Yo. Fuck. Don't check this corner. Don't clear me. I'll pick it up. Why is he using anime voice?
The doctor's dead, you know that, right? Dr. Wernicke died before he even started working here. What kind of experiments does a dead doctor...
I gotta go, man. Hey, real quick. Yo, my chat wants to know if you're keto. His eyes are green. Hey, who you gonna be for Halloween this year? Ha! This is a horror game. V-taper, bro's keto. Bro's 100% keto. Oh, I'm thirsty. Rally sweet chat. Shit together, my character.
Yeah. sleep.
Oh. Violet, don't scare me like that. The drama of that. Was it necessary? Rose Lil. I'm gonna BRB, I gotta get another drink. Sorry, I hustled back. Did I miss anything? Where do we come from? Down here? Wait, where did we come from? I think we... Where did we come from? You memorized the hand movement? I would be mad, but like I really want to be mad, but you're kind of right. You're kind of right about that. It is kind of what I look like. It was awkward, okay? It was like 10 in the morning. And I didn't know they were going to trace it with the line so precisely. Chris said I also looked small because the room I was standing in, the walls were so tall. Are we going the wrong way? Is this where we came from? Fuck off, man! Jesus. Oh, he's fast. Oh, we lost him. Holy fuck, he was fast. He's not fast, though. I accidentally reloaded the battery before I needed to. I hate the mail ward.
Woo. Also, what Minecraft shader do you use? I forget.
This is also called the Outlast shader.
Less than three.
Fingers first, then. Anyway, it's called Complimentary Reimagined. Great shader. Really beautiful stuff.
Fighting crap.
Thank you.
Can I not get up there? All right. Oh, they choreographed that. They're perfectly in sync. Oh, hi, cutie. I'm out of here. I'm out of here. Ah! Whoa, man. Holy. Oh, God. I'm lost. Stop yelling. You already won. Okay. All right, so we go this way. Is this the experiment? Follow the blood. Cruising. Holy crap, we are athletic. You can't hide. I hate how long that animation takes. Oh, what? So, like, where do we go then?
You can't hide!
Up and over. The waiter could be smart. You don't know if it's dumb.
Get away! God damn it!
You're in the right place here, bud.
Hello, Father. That was a little rough. You didn't need to hit me like that.
You're that bullshit priest's guy, aren't you?
Called us a little shit.
His witness or whatever. You must be exhausted. No, let's take a break, huh, buddy? The old two martini lunch. Hmm? Have a little confab. Blah, blah, blah. Healthier than you look. A little cardio wouldn't kill you. Okay, here we go. Arms and legs inside the car at all times.
We just got fat shamed. He's body shaming us and capturing us?
I love the mountain air up here.
Oh, he's teasing us. The front door is right there.
Take a stroll. Go ahead, I'll wait here. Go on, run free. I'm in no hurry.
Oh, he's sick.
No? All right. Those are the grindstone. I like that. Okay, then, right this way.
Chili Lolo, thank you for the resubs. Hopeless, welcome back. Violet, thank you for the resub.
Holy crap, the big 4-0 dink love dink love.
Any use anyway.
Yo, no. Told, I don't like what's going on over there.
Here we are then. Thanks so much for coming by. We'll begin your consultation in a moment. It'll just need a second to wash up and oh, movies. And it'll give us a chance to talk. You know, I'm a bit worried how much time you've been spending with Father Martin. I know, I hope you haven't been letting
him confuse
you with all this holier than thou Bible thumping. No offense to the man, but I sometimes worry he might just be a little bit crazy. It's understandable when people get scared.
I saw Bart.
Turn to God as anything else. And God died with the gold school.
Me too, Grace.
Concretely, now you have to rob Paul to pay Peter. There's no other way. Murder.
You have to rob Paul to pay Peter?
What happens when all money's gone? Well, money becomes a matter of faith. And that's what I'm here for. Make you believe. You paying attention? Don't pass out on me. There's still a lot for you to absorb. Better now, right? Here's the only cheat here. We made the consumer into the means of production. This thing is gonna sell itself!
Just pour some water on it, like Resident Evil style. Oh.
To be here during the 1989 Taylor's Versions Day.
Nobody.
Happy 17 months.
If I do, he'll kill you.
Buddy!
Now, Trigger!
Okay, that's fine.
Oh, this is too spooky for me, Dink Nob.
Brooke, sorry, dude. Thank you for the 68 months. Can't wait till next month. It's gonna be great. Yeah, chat, you know? I don't disagree 100%. I'm gonna hide right here.
Trigger!
Trigger! Okay, we need a key. Great.
Kill me.
Do you have an elevator key? Are you keto? Where are you coming from? Rest, ice, compression, elevation.
Go ahead and murder me. See what happens.
Are you keto? He's checking the beds.
Yeah, I should have got you first. Now it's your move.
They're all making so much noise. Oh! Wrong door! Whoa! Oh my god. He's learning. Juke him. I shut the door on myself. Where's that elevator key? Okay. All right.
Oh, buddy.
Oh, wait, he saw me, right?
Papa, I'm scared. Get us out of here.
Is he clearing every bed?
Dink fight dink love.
Hey, nobody likes a quitter.
These are all giving away my position. Shit. Is he in here? Oh, he's clearing the bathroom stalls. We're toast. That's his exit line.
Hold up there, buddy. I'll be right with you.
Why is he repathing this area? Breaking the doors down. GG's, I guess. Oh, we can go up here. And quiet. Nice and quiet. We just gotta find the key card, then we can just go home. And never come back. Uh-oh. This is key card area right here, 100%. Jesus Christ. How do we get up through that thing? Run! Run! Bro, what are you doing? Thank you. He missed. He's garbage.
Who?
Same route. We just gotta do the same route. I thought that door was already unlocked. And it wouldn't let us... Holy fuck, chat, we did it.
I'm not giving up on you.
And he's bald? Damn, no. I just wanna go out there. Okay. But I remember this area from earlier. Trying to make him like
Thank
us.
Thank God you survived. I feared that secular maniac would carve you up like the others. Meet me outside. We're close now.
Father Martin, I trust him. He would never do us wrong. Why do we run so loud? I don't know, just horror game things. Got a file. Wait, were we meant to read? Didn't we end before we read a lot, or am I tripping? Did we read at the end of last stream? I can't remember. You said you couldn't read? I can't, but I'm saying were we meant to. Hey, Angelina. You ever stub your toe on one of these? That'll make you feel something. Looks unsafe in there. I think the whole room's on fire. Mm-hmm. Oh, here we go.
Took so much from us, used us, turned us into these things because nobody cares for
everyone?
A few forgotten lunatics. So let it burn.
Sprinkler system chat.
Yeah. Chad, don't say high five. That's a low blow. I don't know where the sprinkler system is.
Wow, 34 months. It's been a while since I've been here and I've really missed you and the Dink fam. Dink lovey, Dink lovey.
Clearly supposed to go this way. Like a sprinkler. Oh, we gotta turn on the two valves. What else is new? Or just the maintenance guy. He won't see us.
Rip the maintenance guy. Happy 2.5 years.
Valve number one.
Thank you.
That's my body. He was waiting on me at the dock. Shit. He's not gonna clear this room twice, right? He's thick and angry. Out me way! This is where the fire was, I think. Am I supposed to be able to see anything? Father Martin? Uber for Father Martin? Okay, the flashbangs need to stop. I need night vision to see, and then it's giving me lightning flashes, and it's just too much. even check the right side yet. Alright, here we go, here we go. He entered me. Oh, up here.
Papa Martin?
Okay. Bro's built, I'll say it. Bro's got his posterior chain on the schedule for the gym. All right, here we go. Papa? Did he just summon the lightning? Papa, it's me. Oh, I fell. How alive are you? Me when I got home from TwitchCon? Where am I to go? How can you be? I think I gotta go back to that parkour route. Got distracted by that guy's dogs and I fell off the damn roof. What's up, Mayor? This is where I just ate it last time, right? Who said that? Gotta reload my battery. Papa? Where's Papa Martin? Bro pissing? I don't think you're supposed to do that here. He's GPGing. Isn't this where we just came from? Yeah, it is. Okay. Okay. Clear over here. Door won't open. I'm lost. I don't know where to go. We're burning all our batteries. Google Maps? That would actually help. I keep shrimping in my chair, chat. Help me. Found it. God damn it. What direction do I go? Oh. Where's the moonlight at? Holy fuck, how did we get here?
My belt holds my pants up, but the belt loops hold my belt up. I don't really know what's happening down there. Who is the real hero?
Marissa, thank you for that. Someone want to tell me where to go?
We love you, Dino fam.
Dino fam. Dink and I know things. No worries. You're good. Thank you for the resub. Did I go back? Oh god, I just fell, I think. Oh god, I'm stuck. Chat, I'm stuck. I'm fucking stuck! My leg's so little. Come on. Well, better finish my drink. Biblically accurate Julem height. I'm in the shout out Bible. I'm in it. Did they tag me? Did they at me? This game's sick. Yo, Malia, shouts out, dude. This thing is nice. What do we do now? Play Truck Sim? Until this glitch fixes itself? Aim Labs? Minecraft? What are we talking? If you're stuck, time to truck. Oh, damn. You had that thing ready. We're so close. We have to try to get out of that glitch. I just want to see. Yo, Libby, thank you so much. Do we go back up here, maybe? No, because that's where we just got glitched. Oh, we go this way. Oh. No, that is the way. We're supposed to ride the edge, I think. So we go... Nice and easy. Okay, fall damage for no reason. I went the right way. What do you mean? We got a new battery. New battery's a W. Can I rush it? Wait, can you dive? No. Should we try to rush it? We gotta go back in? At least we're in the female ward now. I'm on male ward. I thought we were done being inside there. Thank you. Fruit punch. Doctor was halfway through the game. Like us getting our fingers cut was the halfway point of the game. Oh damn! Wait, we're gonna finish this way ahead of schedule. What did I give myself? Like 2 years? On a soapbox.
Revelation is at hand.
I don't care about that. Use the upper floors to reach Father Martin. Why, dude? So he can keep disappointing us? To slam it like that. You've been here. The rest of you. What do? Staircase is gone. This is becoming kind of impossible without night vision, I think. There we go. We make that jump?
Nearly here. You can cross from the upper.
across from the other floor, so we gotta keep going up, maybe? I'm lost. I don't know where I'm going, chat. Up the fuse, a laundry chute fuse, drive in the nails. Bro's right behind me. Wrong thing. Invite the wall rider. There's a laundry chute. Bro's slow and scary. What? What? I have the chills. Was he phasing through the walls? What was he doing? Didn't like that. Were there two? There must have been two. I'm getting a headache from this game, dude. Don't touch me. Don't touch me. It's like the really low visibility and having to squint, and it's the bobbing. They're on both sides of me. I'm fucked. So we just locked ourselves in here? Hold on. Peach Med time chat. 8 p.m., right? Can we go up the chimney? Ooh, I think it looks kind of narrow. There you go, baby. Why don't you sit up? Why don't you sit up? I'm gonna choke. Okay, don't sit up. How do we know how many fuses we've collected? I was trying to vault while he was vaulting, but like he just blocked it. Couldn't do anything. Silly strat, but I tried. Please don't see me. What up, Hannah? Oh, let's go. Wig, cheers. So, like, we locked in here. Grab this other fuse. We have two fuses now, minimum. Fuse for the laundry. Okay, we have two. Is it time for a shot? I would do a shot. Chat, you want to do a shot? Alright, I'm gonna get shot. Hold on a second. Stand by. Or sit by, whatever works. Let me go get some vodka, one sec. Stand by. Why did that just fizz? My god, chat. I got shots at the casino. Somebody wanted to take shots, so I got some shots, and they poured a cup, like a glass, this full of vodka. It was like so much. I don't know what dude was trying to do, but like, I've never seen a shot poured that big. I could have died, chat. It was literally two shots of vodka. I mean, all right, cheers. If you're rally puffing or hydrating or drinking, was someone mango puree? What was that? Cheers, whatever you have. Thanks for hanging. I could have died. That was vodka. That definitely, of all the drinks that I've had, that was vodka. Can we go in here? Oh, what is this? Battery. You wanted to get your money's worth? No, like, there's being, like, nice with your pores as a bartender, and then it was just being downright dangerous. That was dangerous. If I was like gone and I drank that, I would have been in trouble, like actual trouble. Us. How's your Uber rating post con? to drop 5 stars for the last guy. Hold on. Hasn't budged. 4.78. Wait, what were we at before? Did we go down? Or we've been at 4.78. Oh, we were at 4.77. We went up. 4.8. Here we come. Not to be annoying, but like the way the exposure works when you zoom is like so not real. I don't care. I'm being annoying. This. You know what I mean? Come on. Just let me in somewhere. I wonder what happened to Rome's. Hey, man, you know? I weirdly think the Uber ride, that the Banth Uber ride, might have actually gotten Rome a 5-star. Because Banth has this way of being so outrageous and also endearing. I don't know how it's possible,
but... Hey, you're a long time no see. Big hugs to the friends here, missed ya.
Like, that's what I love about Banth. We've been here before. What's the objective? We're trying to find the laundry chute. What's bro doing? Battery? Okay. Oh, we need one more. Oh my god. Where's the last one, chat? Please don't look down here. Oh my god, it's right here. Chris Spy? Crispy? Thank you for the raid. What? We gotta save, I think, though. Did we? I said saving when I died. Come on, give me a save. Yes. We did it, okay. Actually, super clutch. Use the upper floors to reach, okay, we know that. Needs a key. I thought we just picked up that key. Did the key despawn? Because I thought the key was sitting at the laundry chute. Fell down, okay. What the key doing? I gotta go find that key.
Dink lovey dink lovey dink way jam.
Oh, thank you for the love. Well, Mango, thank you. Ah, oh, shit. Sees us.
Let's play.
He saw us. Serious. Oh, broken sea. Jesus. Jesus. Wait, you think it bugged out when I died? Because I was getting the checkpoint while I... Okay, I'm out of here. I think we're actually in trouble. Oh no, you're right. Okay, we're good. I almost missed that jump. That's fine. Keep going down, yeah? Gotta find the bottom floor laundry chute so we can grab that key, I think. Give me that. Oh, he's got a sharp thing. I'm gonna stay away from him. At the bottom floor and no key. Look like an Astros fan? Ooh, that's a wild take. Main floor maybe? Call me stupid, that was rude. You guys rude. That was the bathroom, we don't need that. Battery, we take that. Close here. Tay-M, welcome. Welcome. Thank you for joining the stream. Skip the bathroom. Let's see. Got these batteries. Hey, Danny G, thank you for lurking. I appreciate you. Thank you so much for that. Appreciate the 12-month resub. That's almost a year. God. This game is just constantly me getting lost in the dark. Oh, here we go. W. Now we go back to that elevator. Oh, what? We juked him. Oh, that was like a perfect DVD loop right there. Actually bad at the game. Love to see scary Truxim. Is Truxim doing anything? For Halloween. Once we finish this level, we'll go Truxim. Is it? It's just scary normally? Event last year? Oh shit, what could they be doing? That sounds so fun. pumpkin carriages instead of. I gotta do it. Follow the blood. All right, we're good at this. Bro's 0% body fat because he's 0% body. Because he's dead. He's a ghost. Thanks, chat. You can deliver Halloween goodies to an accessory if you reach a goal. Oh, we're grinding. Okay, after this level, we are absolutely doing that. Huh. Let me take a peek. Let me take a peek. And he's gone. I have no more batteries. Yes, clutch battery. What's our mission? Follow the blood. Oh, okay. Oh, that's okay.
Happy 3 years.
Anyway.
I'm finishing up my master's degree in genetics soon and just wanted to thank you all for the support you've shown me over the past 3 years.
Anyway, chat. Anyway, hey, Ellen Smith, thank you for this, the 3 years. You know what's crazy about 3 years? Is 3 years is also 36 months at the same time. It's like two proper different ways to tell time. Let's talk about that. And not something else.
Did you guys see those absolute hogs?
Anna Rocio.
It was so nice meeting you at the Jario meetup, Yulin. Even if it was only for a minute, deep lovey thanks for the good vibes. Always.
Not the vlog camera! Ain't no way. All that footage? We will never financially recover from that, losing that camera. Twisty Chris, it was nice meeting you as well. Oh, I was just gonna say, like, how come I can't? You need your camcorder to navigate the darkness. Yeah, no shit. Oh, it just won't let me progress? That's frustrating. So now I just have to, like, rewind all my progress. My character's scared of the dark. Come on. Silly right there. Wrist strap that thing, dude. Come on. We're adventure vlogging. A little shower. Medcheck, good call. Medcheck chat. Why are you looking like that? This is silly, goofy chat. Oh my god, there's my camera. Can I? Oh, we broke the lens. Holy fuck, there's two of them. Vault, 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 vault. Dude, now this level's silly because we're getting chased by three men. And we need to go up. We have no way of going up. Me chat. Why do they want me so bad? Daddy won't what? Get daddy. I keep going the wrong way. There's like three ways to go and I'm somehow lost. Oh, the game wants me to escape. Okay, got it. Maybe it'll just like point me in the right direction. Nope. Nope, it won't. No, it wants me to escape and I'm still. I know go up, but it like where's up? Jump in the lockers. No, 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 no. Oh my god. Alright, this is the kitchen. Chat, just tell me, is it the kitchen? Or maybe this way. I don't think I've gone this way. Yes, I have. Yes, I have. I have gone this way. Bathroom?
Dink dance, dink dance, dink dance, dink dance.
You're so smart. To that room where we dropped the camera initially. What the hell do you mean? I'm gone for 5 minutes and Julian breaks his camera. It wasn't my fault. What the hell is this level? Am I wild? Is that not the way? Oh, it's just this way. Is bro hungry? He just rubbed his belly. You hungry?
Only one way out. Only one way.
Okay.
How do you know you're not a patient?
You think Father Martin has Find My Friends turned on? This came out in 2013. I was lucky if he has a BlackBerry. Wait, 2013. That was too old. That was old of me to say. Some nice streaming setups in here. Okay. Theater? Retrieve the key from the recreation hall. Okay.
Yes, coming! I'm coming!
Want you to play Left 4 Dead? Left 4 Dead's a great game. That was beautiful. Keep playing.
Happy Hollow Week and besties, love y'all.
7th, 1985 in Los Alamos, New Mexico. Clearance Sierra Alpha. Subject Dr. Rudolph Wernicke, 14866.
Where did he go?
More than a human mind in that environment is capable of extraordinary.
The Lincoln balcony?
You're saying the experiment needed.
Oh, we just inch our way over there. Easy. We can not. We can watch the movie. We can watch the movie. Movie night sounds so nice, actually. Where we go? Access the third floor with the key. Monday? We could do a watch party Monday. I just haven't done one in a while. And I don't know what we'd watch. Father Martin is needy as hell. I'm assuming we go out the door that they were just banging on. Let's try. We could watch a scary movie, or we could watch a whatever. Whatever the mods want. Why did he just shut the door on me? That was rude. Oh, let's go. Aries Kitchen. Back at it again. Got nice forearms, I'll say it. Martin, where you at? Thank you. Keep your eyes and your eye line up, chat.
Am I ready?
You are.
We will join the Wall Rider in just a moment. My job. You alone shall escape, Petalva. This is your penultimate act of witness.
Guys, I'm going to open the door, but I'm going to look just up. Why are you looking at us like that? Anyway, okay.
Dinklove been in the hospital for a month for heart surgery. I can finally go home on Monday, and hopefully transplant soon.
Oh, my son.
Yo, it's cool if I vlog this. It's pretty graphic. This is dark. Chad, don't say let him cook. Bro literally just perished. Give him a second. Excuse me. Damn girl, are you this scene? Cause you're fire. Fuck. There's a million doors. Do we just check all of them?
Hi, Ulan. It was super fun meeting you all at the Jario meetup. By the time I got up there, we were having to speedrun the hellos and whatnot, but it was still super cool. Dink Pride.
Fernando, I'm so sorry about that, by the way. So we just gotta check a million doors. Cool level. Hey, Fernando, thank you for coming to the meetup. I apologize that the end got rushed, but thank you so much for coming. I hope you had a good time. Sending it. Whoa, it's a dead end. Damn it. Now I'm a dead end? Oh. Grab me like that, I wouldn't know how to act. You'd probably be dead, Pete. He'd be killing you.
Hope the week has been great. Whoa!
I keep running into him.
When he pulls you back out, you will.
No.
No. Bad. Bad chat. Shit. Check. Don't fucking check. What? There's no way he's that fast. Heidi, what the? We have to get down there. Ugh. When we get down there, which way do we go? Just tell me, you know? Get a stealth? No, I don't want a stealth. Yeah, Ozzy, hit me. What do you got? It's breathing? Chad, you're wild. This is the bathroom, I went the wrong way. This one should have stayed in the drafts. I'm just gonna say it. That one should have stayed in the drafts. Are you fucking kidding me with this? Oh my god, I thought I was stuck again. Damn, look at our shadow. We kind of ate with that shadow. shit, what? What? What the fuck? How many floors does this thing have? Find another way out? Truck sim? I think okay. Cap free. This actually might be a good place to stop. I think this is where we pick up next time. Find an, literally just all of the work we just did, they're like, try something else. We're almost done. We're 20 minutes out? Oh, okay, we're finishing this. We're 20 minutes from finishing? Oh my god. Okay, chat. Never mind. I was just kidding. That was a test. I knew we were close. Let me take my Drake back. No, it's my Drake now. Wait, this is giving the forest, actually. When you discover the lab. This is how I look, like a day after I eat gluten. Can we play the forest again? I would consider doing another run of Sons of the Forest. We sort of speed ran it, and we finished the game before a lot of the new content came out. Outlast this? Damn. Okay. Frog Kells, thank you for the resub. There's so much new content. So I would definitely, me and Will could totally do another Sons of the Forest playthrough. And potentially have like a lot of new content to check out. Whoa, the desert. There has to be a purpose to this room. Why can't I go in here? Is that girl math? The ghost saved us! Oh my god. Like, we gotta get this on camera. This is gonna kill in the vlog. Oh, bro got turned into Jamba Juice. Thank you, ghost. What up to the ghost? Me in.
You're supposed to be dead.
Oh.
No such luck.
Something's wrong with that gun.
I am older than sin, but somehow.
Oh, these guns are just like completely destroyed.
Billy.
Sorry. Paying attention, I promise.
He takes care of me.
I'm listening, I promise.
He may think I'm his father. He certainly loves me. Poor idiot. Do you know what this symbol represents?
Sorry, I'm paying attention.
Microscopic machines. Technology we have had for decades but never mastered. Virchow discovered in my research a workaround. Turn into cells in the human body into nanofactories. It's the natural function of cells to produce molecules, but through psychosomatic direction, we engineered the precise.
precise molecules necessary. Mind over body. It was foolish and wrong to think we could control it. To use madmen to make something so strong. You have to stop him to murder Billy. Turn off his life support, his anesthesia. You have to undo what I've done. No one can get out of this place while he lives. You must kill him.
We gotta kill Billy and unalive him so that we can all have a happy, happy ending here. Billy's gotta go. Killy Billy. Am I going the wrong way? Might be. Damn, I went to the Kill Bill restaurant. That was cool. Yep, I'm going the wrong way. In Tokyo, yeah, it's a place called Roppongi. That's the town. That's the little area. Check the vlog. I said the name of the. I'm spacing on it. Name of the restaurant. Gompachi, there you go, thank you. And there's two Gompachis that we went to. One of them is the Kill Bill restaurant, that's the Roppongi one. Main laboratory. Oh, okay. Supposed to do something there?
Thank you.
We're running from a literal ghost. Oh god. Oh god, he's camping us. We're fast. This, dude, the forest was definitely inspired by this game. Turn off the valve for the life support fluid. Oh fuck, where is that? Slutty little waste? Oh, he's trying to kill us. Hey man, sorry, we're in the middle, but we can take a picture afterwards if you want. I was a fan. The valve. Just a bunch of buttons. Oh, this is the valve. This is the valve. It's gotta be the valve. Do not turn the valve. Say less. Sub lab generator? I'm just supposed to know what these things are? I didn't pay attention in school. Come on. Like lost. I'm just running from a dark cloud. Sorry, spoiler. So thank you for the tier 3 sub lab. What is that? Sorry for spoiling Lost, the show. I didn't spoil it though, don't worry. You'll still be good to go. Oh, he's right on us! No way! Like... He won't us. What Billy won't, Billy get. I did not do the cardio to prepare for this. Are you kidding me? There's so many flights of stairs. Back in the horrible darkness. Life pod failsafe. Okay, I know what that is. I went to life pod school. I Time to vlog, let's go. Nothing stops this vlog. We simply go. Oh, is this the speed we're going at now? Okay. Billy might be us, we might be Billy. I don't know, we could be one. Ain't no way I hobbled across the room and I went to the wrong door. No. I'll be with you in a sec, man. Alright? Hold on. Just gotta... This is cool. That was quick? The thing about this little carrier... it weighs a more than the can, so I never know when that can's empty. So I just think I have drinks. Nice. Keep pushing, let's go. Just think of how well the vlog's gonna do. Come on. Whoa.
God, Himmler. You have become the host.
Jesus, God, what is that thing?
All that to get firing squatted at the end? Did not see that coming. That was fucked up. That was really fucked up. Fuck, man. That was really fucked up. I'm not even mad that, like, we didn't get, like, a happy ending, but that POV was fucked up. That was fucked up. Probably looked a little different through like a 2013 lens, but yeah, that POV, wow. It took, okay. We got possessed. Billy, the ghost, or whatever he was, possessed us at the end. We saw that. And then that old guy who's the guy in the wheelchair who's like aware of what's happening. He knew that we were possessed, so he knew that he couldn't let us live. That's why he killed us. Kind of a sick game. I will say, like, if I had played this right when it came out, I would have cared a lot less because I would have been 21. But I also, like, appreciate the game for what it is. And I also find it so interesting that one of my favorite games of all time is so clearly inspired by this game. And I think that's really cool because, like, I could have gone forever without playing Outlast. And I would have just never understood maybe why the forest did certain things or maybe took creative liberties and storytelling and how everything looked and felt, especially with like the first personness of it in the cutscenes. But people at the forest and Sons of the Forest 100% watched Outlast, played Outlast, and took notes. And I think that's fucking sick. I think that's really cool. Again, I wasn't really gaming too much around this time, so I can't imagine that there was a lot of games like this when it came out, but this, I think this is a good game to have played. I think, like, as a gamer, if you've never played Outlast, it makes sense that people were like, you should play this game. You should play this game. It's like it's an important video game in the history of first-person story-based horror games. Very cool. Very cool game. Some of the mechanics obviously felt a little clunky, and that was frustrating, but that's what you get when you play an older game, so. And then Whistleblower looks like the DLC, which we got a lot of time. We'll get to that. Okay. No rush there. No rush there. But GG's. Glad we played that. Honestly. Memes aside, and there were a lot of them, but memes aside, I'm glad we played Outlast. I feel like that was an important thing for us to do. My favorite part was when you opened the door and that guy said, "Dink, stand."